Today, we will continue with our childhood and growing up paper. We will learn another topic. You know, already we have different types of stages of human life. So, each particular stage recommends you to do certain activity. What is that? What is the term that is given for each particular stage recommends something from every individual human being? How do you call it? So we can call that as a task. How to go? Just get a very simple idea of what is a task. Take for example, now you are trying out a new type of dish at your home. So what happens when the dish comes very nice and everybody says that you are doing that dish very perfectly and it's very super, then you will try to attempt to do the next dish, is it not? So likewise, in human being life, we have different types of task or work to be done at different stages of our life. When one stage of the work or one particular task at a stage of life is attained, it will provide you happiness and success, which will become a motivation for you to do the next task, is it not? So in today's class, we will discuss about what is developmental task. Developmental task is nothing but a task which arises for any individual in their life cycle. So, on successful completion of that particular task, he will be motivated to do the next task. What happens when we are not able to achieve success in that particular task? You will have a restriction to do the next task. So, this occurs in everyone's life. So, what is the definition given for developmental task? Developmental task is a task that arises at a period in the life of an individual. So what is a task? Developmental task is nothing but a task or an activity or a work that arises at a period in the life of an individual, successful achievement of which leads to happiness and success in the later task. What happens when you don't achieve success in that? It will provide a hindrance. You won't try out the next thing, is it not? So we have to complete each task so that we are able to move to the next stage of our life. So, task that arises at the period of life of an individual, successful achievement of which leads to happiness and success in the later task. Okay? Then, there are, you know already, the human life has different stages. So, what is the task of the infancy and early childhood? What happens normally when the child is around 5 months, what we expect from the child? The child has to hold its head, is it not? Then after some 10 months, we want the child to crawl and walk. At 1 year, we expect the child to walk. These are nothing but the developmental tasks. Now I hope you are able to understand what is developmental task. So developmental task is a task that arises at different phases of your life, and successful completion of which leads you to mold you and motivate you to the next task. So what is a task? We are going to learn about the different types of tasks at different stages. What is a task at infancy and early childhood, the first stage of your life? What is the first task? At infancy, we expect the child, as I told you, at 1 year, we expect the child to walk. And after 2 years, we want the child to mingle with others, speak very correctly. It's not like a very complete sentences, but it should be able to clearly state what it needs. Okay, it should be able to take its food. In the early childhood stage, we expect the child to be getting ready for to be independent. Is it not? It has to take its food, go, run, walk, and do some activities. And what do you expect in the later childhood? Now you want the child to know the basic learning, reading, writing, and they have to get ready for the school stage. Is it not? They have to join a school, they learn the things, and they have to understand the things. That is during the later childhood. Then when they reach the adolescent, we expect them to attain emotional maturity. We want them to have a very good physical growth. So that if that is not accomplished at that stage, it becomes a hindrance for the individual to go to the next stage. What happens when in the adulthood, they have to settle in their life, they have to get married. So each developmental stage has its own unique task that has to be completed. So why we are learning these developmental tasks? As a teacher, when the students are in your classroom, they might be of in any of these developmental stages. So you should see that whether they are able to achieve the developmental task related to their particular age, and if they are not achieving, it is our responsibility to inform the parents and also guide the children to achieve that particular developmental task very easily. Okay, are you clear?
Yes.
Thank you.